Where lies your guilt?
The waning moon.
You walk in the darkness unafraid. How curious. A fair point. Perhaps this one could assist us. The murdered lie silent. The raven asks, will you be their voice? She is not the victim. Nay, she is the perpetrator. This woman tended a bar where she took her patrons, her friends, into her confidence, promised their secrets were safe with her. Yet she turned their words into knives and stabbed them in the back. They died because of her, and to this day her victims lie unavenged. Death is not the end, merely another beginning. I seek a record of this one's crimes, written in her own hand. Through it, I can summon her spirit and force her to face trial for her crimes. My reasons are of no consequence. Your soul sparks with vengeance, with fury. This is your chance to torment a murderer, to make her suffer. Will you take it? I thank you. As to those who died by her words. Go to the distillery, the one she calls the Waning Moon. Find the ledger and bring it to me.
If you do not approve, you can leave.
I thought so.
Thank you. That sign above. This must be a brewery or distillery.
I'm sure a place like this has spirits aplenty.
Corrupted him beyond comprehension.
Leaning in, you can see how the creature's skin barely holds it together. The bulge of its belly is on the cusp of bursting wide open.
Oh, look at the thing! A few more tastes of its own medicine and it'll burst.
Go on, Flynn! Make it drink! Be drunk! You and I both! To our good health!
Thank you. finished there.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
It's hot in here.
Survival is all that matters.
You seem more lonely than cruel.
Something over there.
See that symbol on the ground? This was a Mason's guild.
They were clearly artists.
You can tell because it's a mess in here.
That's curious.
What's that?
A pile of crushed bones of varying shapes, sizes, and creatures.
That might be worth a look.
Keep a blade close.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Thank you.
no bloom, all doom.
Ranks.
I speak, they burn. With ease.
Well, so much for peace.
A better position.
Trap. This place is more dangerous than I thought.
lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Here lies the Grand Mason, his bones and lies exposed. A pile of crushed bones of varying shapes, sizes, and creatures. Thank you.
The air stirs in trepidation. You have the ledger. To punish a murderer. If that is not enough, leave. I have no time for those lacking commitment. We have it. Her lies. Her guilt. Madeline reported her friends to a dark justicia and fled when they were butchered. Well, she flees no more. I will be the conduit for Madeline's spirit. I will force her to face trial. And you will be the judge. Make her beg. Make her suffer. Careful, for a serpent in life is a serpent in death. Witness.
You said I was gonna be punished. That you'd be the judge. But I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I said it didn't mean nothing. That Ben and Mark were just drunk and whining. The Dark Justicia promised she was gonna chat with him. She promised! She gave him a dagger each. And told him to press it against their stomachs on the count of three. To start stabbing and not stop till she said so. She never said stop. I'd do anything to take it back. Anything. You're right. I'm a killer. A monster. I should have died instead.
Ah, glorious. Look, my hand still shakes. You broke her most thoroughly. Well done. Perhaps. But we both got what we wanted, didn't we? You have done well. Her pain and anguish were sublime. I will treasure it. Here. For your services. Should I find another murderer in need of torment, I shall call upon you. Farewell.